Your salvation is at hand.
Isarka! Yeah!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ah! All right! Oh, c'est magnifique!
Got a bucket of chicken. Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
You suck!
Doctor!
The heavy is a spy!
Sniper is a spy!
Found my ball!
Nope. Not a big surprise.
You took everything from me.
Okay, mate.
I want to go back on my trip with the girl who I really like and tell her how I feel.
MJ,
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
He's got that. He's got that.
Wake the fuck up, samurai. We have a city to burn.
I'm gonna get the way Gibus. Just a Gibus. Just a Gibus. I'm getting out of balance. Rip.
Hey, me bottle is clumpy.
whichever will it be. Set the fuck down.
Excellent. Gentlemen, synchronize your death watches.
Yo, what's up?
Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy on the way here? But nothing. Nothing like the man loosed inside this building.
One shudders to imagine what inhuman thoughts lie behind that mask. What dreams of chronic and sustained cruelty.
Mid-review!
Internet, and welcome to Piss Theory.
I never really was on your side.
You should have gone for the back.
Oh, nom, man. Nom, nom.
Every 25 years, the barbarian village of Elvenwood celebrates what they call the Warrior's Harvest. A fruitful, wonderful celebration of honor where the finest soldier in the village is chosen to venture out far away from camp, and potentially to never return. I am that man, and I will accept the task to find out what happened to my old family's house, Castle Griffinsteed. It's one of the lesser demons. That is Algorro, the third lieutenant of the underworld. I don't stand a warrior's chance. That was really easy.
So that's
I guess some Travis Scott in the chat. Everyone's going sicko mode.
Oh man.
I'm sicko of it.
I probably should have drank half a bottle of this whiskey. Whoops. We have the cart getting pushed up the hill. No problem here.
Go creeper mode.
A few moments later. Much later.
Alright, so I think Shork is actually stuck. If you want to tab over to Shork, I think he's stuck in the map. I think he's actually stuck in the map. He's under the bridge.
This can go two ways, punk. One, you walk away. Two, I walk on your face.
Huh?
Your choice.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Oh yeah, you just... Oh!
You should have gone for the head.
What did you do? What'd you do?
Where'd he go?
Steve?
Hey, somebody keep track of our heads, Travis!
Sandman, Sandman, we miss.
We want you to come back.